Meanwhile, more than 200 students have been forced to mix with strangers and think laterally at a leadership forum with a twist. The Horizon-sponsored Wide Lead Summit aims to empower students through interactive learning.
The hall at St Stephen's was a hive of activity. Students from 9 schools across Gladstone, Billawilla and Moura were given an insight into how to explore, experience and empower themselves.
Starting to map out how we go about actually tapping into that potential and unlocking, you know, the dreams and aspirations they have.
The Y Lead team runs through 5 key points. Challenge yourself, recruit a mentor, have a positive mindset, make a plan and act, and don't give up.
So just come away with some of those things to think about, you know, to bring to later life, you know, when you're looking for a job. Just think about those 5 points, how that help you, you know, achieving your goals and reaching potential.
But organisers admit taking action is definitely the hardest step.
A lot of people sit around and do nothing and expect things to happen. You know, action is what creates change.
Students were encouraged to break down barriers, starting with each other.
We got a partner, we introduced ourselves, and then we had to do activities such as hold one hand and get the elbow to the other, opposite person's foot and stuff like that.
Horizon's Simon Thomas had a sponsor's message: don't be afraid of trying new things.
If you don't like it, you can always go back home. For instance, I've travelled around the world extensively on construction projects, but if I didn't like it, I just went home and moved on to the next thing. So you've got to keep on trying.
Anita Theodoro, 7 News.